Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. Okay, so the last video I looked at using activated carbon so as to manage your aquarium, the chemical balances within the aquarium. It actually helps to purify the water, helps to keep the water clear, and you know it helps to let your aquarium look very nice and attractive, and it also manages the spread of disease within your aquarium. Right now, this is another feature. Well, this is another type of mechanism that you can use so as to get your water looking really awesome. This is Fluval BIOMAX, right? Maximum biological filtration, right? It helps to purify the water just like the active carbon, and it also helps to reduce. Helps to reduce the lingering ammonia that exists within your aquarium, right? It helps to manage it, so therefore it would not be poisonous to your fish. It's new, it just came into the store. I'm not gonna open it, but by just looking at it, by feeling it, you feel that it is a little bit weighty, and it has several advantages. Alright, Fluval have different size in this BIOMAX product, and you would do well within your aquarium space. This is 500 gram, and you also have 1,000 gram, and you have more than this, right? Depending on the size of the aquarium, what you would do, you would actually place some of this within your filtration box, probably in a sucking, probably in a net, probably in a different sack, and as the water actually travel through the filtration system, what it would do, this would actually collect the biological matter that exists within the aquarium space, and it would help to neutralize it, allowing your water to be healthy for your fish, thus limiting the probability of your fish actually contracting diseases which may be detrimental to their health. Thank you again for being a part of this audience. Leave a comment.